Miss Lily's Bubbly's Pink Feathered Boa, written by Margaret Wilde, illustrated by Kerry Argent. Up high on the last plateau, up north were the happiest flowers, where biscuit jellyfish and tree children, wild cockatoos, was Bessie's tropical holiday house. When the last plateau circled up the steps to the holiday house, BJ nearly died of fright. Let's go! Miss Lily's Tropical Holiday House. Welcome. She had no idea when we're missing you as a crocodile. Instead of the big one, I'm Miss Lily. Let go. During the dinner, the luxury gets my teeth. Hooray, munchies! I like the story. During the day, this time, one's off. Ready, set, go! La la la. Present, last one. Snip, peace, boa. I like peace, boa. Hugging under breath. The last one pulled the favorite boa in the way in the truck. Took the little piece. The last one is sitting. He stuck in a while when she woke up and saw the scrap of floor. Next one on the beyond. He was held away. Oh no, my baby's being very poor. The lottery was happy. Wait, it said, Demon, I told you, this is making a typical hardy house. There one. In fact, people. Tip up, food stuff, honey house. Six, five, eight. And what the biggest hot egg?